There's something lurking in the woods in Sussex. Two young boys are about to go on an adventure in search of a mysterious big cat. But will they like what they find?
I'm fascinated by the whole idea of big cats being out there in the wild. There have in fact been quite a few sightings in and around this area by credible witnesses. The inspiration came from a conversation with my stepson. We were looking at this article in the paper about a big cat that was supposedly on the loose in the woods outside Brighton. And I thought, well, what if we went out there and tried to find it? And then I thought, worse still, what if my stepson went out with his friend and didn't tell us?
This trailer gives a taste of what the film will be like, but Ewan is on the lookout for two young actors to play the lead roles. The film will be shot in and around Brighton and Hove, and it's attracted a lot of interest. Local businessman Mike Holland, whose past projects have included Stanmer House and the Engineerium in Hove, has invested, but the film is still in need of more financial backing. Ewan runs a film club for children, and many of his pupils will be appearing as extras.
I think it's quite a big thing because it's like a proper movie.
I think it'll be quite fun being a part of it and just seeing how everything's like just produced.
Yeah, it'll be exciting to see how it's all made.
No one really knows if big cats exist or not, but there are 40 sightings in Sussex alone each year. Dark Roar will be aimed at 9 to 16 year olds, and it's hoped that shooting will begin in the summer. If you're interested in auditioning for the lead roles, then go to blackrockfilms.co.uk. Charlotte Wilkins in Brighton, Fort Meridian tonight.